He was a genius. He had a kind of beautiful Japanese Oriental philosophy of life.
What happened to this Oriental-minded genius?
The past is the past. The problem with it was he had such a bunch of weird friends.
What kind of weird friends?
Weird. Painters, nudists, writers, weightlifters. But I figured I could take anything for a couple of weeks because I loved him and he was on his way to Hollywood to write one of those spectaculars. And he promised to get me a studio contract. But it never turned out that way, and instead he wanted me to cooperate with the others, making some kind of a, you know, an art movie.
An art movie?
Yeah.
And you did it?
No, I didn't do it.